What kind of a peace do I mean, and what kind of a peace do we seek? Not a Pax Americana by American weapons of war. Not the peace of the grave. I am talking about genuine peace. The kind of peace that makes life on Earth worth living. The kind that enables men and nations to grow and build a better life for their children. Not merely peace for Americans, but peace for all men and women. Not merely peace in our time, but peace in all time. Our problems are man-made, therefore they can be solved by man. And man can be as big as he wants.
Il est là, il s'est embattu pour être là. Qu'il n'en revient pas vraiment. Je le vois, armé de promesses dans les débats. Sa promesse d'être exaltant. Monsieur le Président, avec vous tout ira bien. Le pays change de parfum.
Not merely peace in our time.
Monsieur le Président, l'Éden sera le jardin.
Basic common link is that we all inhabit this small planet. We all breathe the same air, and we are all mortal.
Il est là, les yeux fixés sur la caméra, histoire d'être convaincant. Je le crois, capable d'inventer d'autres lois. Ses rêves blancs. Monsieur le Président, avec vous tout ira bien. Le pays change de parfum.
Not merely peace in our time.
Monsieur le Président,
peace in all time.
L'Éden sera le jardin.
Useless to speak of peace. Too many of us think it is impossible. Too many think it is unreal. For there can be no doubt that if all nations could refrain from interfering in the self-determination of others, the peace would be much more assured.
Il est là, plus proche du coca, plus du climat. Le ciel est-il important? Je me vois dans l'image des murs qu'il dressera, dans l'argent des océans. Monsieur le Président,
and is not peace in the last analysis basically a matter of human rights? The right to live out our lives without fear of devastation? The right to breathe air as nature provided it? The right of future generations to a healthy existence? I realize the pursuit of peace is not as dramatic as the pursuit of war, and frequently the words of the pursuers fall on deaf ears.